What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2023 Topps Chrome Formula One Racing Hobby 2-box break, random teams number 2, guys. And again, all cards ship, guys. 11 racing teams here, including Haas getting the Arctic Grand Prix inserts, which are affiliated with any team. Let's get this next break going here, guys. Let's roll it. 2 and 4, 6 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. 2, 4, 6, 6. Robert, last spot mojo down to Kev. Six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. McLaren, down to Scuderia, AlphaTauri. All right, we got McLaren, Tristan with F2 and Alfa Romeo, Rosario with Ferrari, Edgar Williams, Will with Aston Martin, Ed with BWT Alpine, Steven with Haas and the combo, Gary with Mercedes, Peter with Red Bull, and Kev with Scuderia AlphaTauri. Alright, then Joe got into the R&B for Definitive, bringing it down to 9. Alright, no trades, guys. Alrighty, guys. So, again, here's the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll roll a 6. We'll just redo it again. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, here we go, guys. We got Daniel Ricciardo for Scuderia out of 250. Yuki. Checo to 199. We got Fernando Alonso to 150. Piastri purple to 399 for McLaren. And we got a turn. Is it turn up the lights, Yuki? That's for Scuderia. Claire. We got a George Russell. I think we have an orange coming up. Yeah, nice Charles Leclerc, orange. 13 out of 25. There you go. That's going to go to Ferrari, which is Rosario. And we got a Oliver Bierman for F2. I'm going to look clear there. Which one? The Yuki Rosario? Next box. Oh, nice. Well, I already top loaded. They just do the Rising Stars game. They don't do the sophomores versus rookies anymore. All right, next box. Nice Max Verstappen there to 250. Besser. We got an orange Checo for 25 for Red Bull. We got Alessandro Gravi to 299. Alfa Romeo. Yuki. Checkerboard. There's a Legends there. Louis, purple to 399, I should say. We got a gold checkerboard to 50 for Louis. Piastri. We're stopping. Yuki, purple, green. Award winners, Red Bull, little Checo there to 199. I'm gonna stop. Alright, this one had a lot of color, but no autos in this one. Alright, so I reposted up another two boxer, guys. Still feel like we should be able to get some nice stuff. Looks like we did get that short print, like Rosario was saying, with that Yuki. And then we got an orange Leclerc. So thank you, guys. Another two boxers in the store. JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Thanks.